Over 200 Navajo code talkers participated on the landing of Iwo Jima. 5th Marine Division were on the north side of the island. A company of Marines were pinned down real badly. They were being fired upon from three different directions. Mortar shells were being dropped down. They were hunkering desperately in their foxhole. Company commander wrote down a message asking for help, handed to a Navajo code talker. This is what the Navajo code talker said. This is the actual message that was sent on Iwo. Depe anna hachimpi datish tahi de na sonsi tanji kochim lita cha ta hasta na ki shash. What does that mean? This is what he said in Navajo. Sheep, eyes, nose, deer, destroyer, tea, mouse, turkey, onion, sick horse, 3, 6, 2, bear. As each Navajo word came through the air, the code talker down at the beach command post, he writes it down in English. What did he write down? Send demolition team to hill 362B. There were three hills on the north side, 362A, 362B, and 362C. Beneath 362B was the problem. This message took 20 seconds. After 20 seconds, beach command post organized a rescue team to save that company of Marines. If that message was sent in English code, it would have taken 30 minutes. 20 seconds in Navajo, 30 minutes in English code. Those guys pinned down on north side didn't have 30 minutes. Without Navajo, Marines would never have taken the island of Iwo Jima. That's how critical Navajo code was to the war in the Pacific. And we should never forget what war is. War is something that nobody wants. It's bad, it's ugly. But so long as we are together, no matter what nationality you are, if you are American and love this country, we all have to stick together to keep this nation strong. Our freedom and liberty mean so much, meant so much for those who never made it home. So it's up to us now to keep this nation strong and prosperous.